Ladies and gentlemen, presenting you long, long, long hairs. Hello to all my beautiful ladies out there. Today we are back with yet another video with less procedures and more of fun, wherein our client had thin hairs and she just wanted to get a quick makeover on it. We tried to show her all kind of, you know, extensions, and she finalized this one. So show quickly, you know, we are going to just apply them. She's just applying and checking how is it looking, is it looking good or not, and everything of that sort. After all the satisfactory, you know, things done, we are started placing it. So one by one, I'm showing you the sectionizing and then placing it one by one very carefully. She chose this length so that she can get more and more volume, as she wanted and desired for more and more volume up here. So in case you also want to get these kind of volume on your hair, just to get that desired look, you can get it done from us, from Hair Extension Castles. In case you also have any kind of queries or concerns, you can DM us below, or else also call us on the given number and we would try to respond you as soon as possible. These are one-on-one strands which I'm showing you to show how beautifully the extensions have been merged here. Right there, can you see this? And the color has also been merged, so we make sure that the colors does match your hairs, does suit your hair type, so that whenever you go ahead with it, it looks very, very, very natural. Moving on, I'll just show you the final look. So this is how it is looking. So bouncy and, you know, so straight, so smooth and silky. Very easy to maintain, very easy to keep this extension. So in case you think it is not, do let me know, and you can call me for any other queries as well. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you so much for all your love. Keep loving us and keep liking, sharing and subscribing to our channel and to our Instagram channel too, which is at Hair Extension Castle. Thank you so much for your time and have a great day, lovely ladies. This is your hair, so flaunt it.